backstage, it hits you. Like, it hits you hard because you're sitting there and you're just like, I'm on the stage, I'm backstage, I'm getting ready to, I have 2 minutes and 15 seconds to show what I've worked 2 years for. And it hits you like a train. I was very calm. I was just like, well, this is it. And so I walk out there, and we're supposed to go out there running, and I see my mom. I start waving. I'm on the band shell, so I start waving at my mom and Gigi. And so then I forget my NC, so I'm just like, and I'm looking around like, oh, wow, like, this is insane. And so as soon as that music hits, you black out. It's like a whole nother world, like a whole nother dimension that you're in. And you get off that stage and you're just like, what did I do? Like, did I do my job? Like, did I do good? And then I get off and I'm like, wow, I want to do it again. Like, I want to do it again. Like, that experience.